because on a recent visit to Ceoláras, Steve, with his father-in-law, we introduced him to the work of Michael Clancy, a Leitrim man who spent 30 years collecting music, and we have a copy of his manuscript. The original is in the library of Cultural Inheritance in Monkstown, and Stephen was fascinated by the fact that this man had spent his life trying to emulate Captain O'Neill, but in reels only, and ended up with 1,002 reels. And he came back today because he just wanted to play them.
Yeah.
And he has played them for us, and we have filmed it.
They called the U with the crooked horn as number 358. he has it in A, but I it makes more sense to me in G, so I'm going to play it in G anyway.